on Tuesday, January 26th. It was the Scott Bulldogs coming up with just their second win of the year against the Clay Eagles, but a really young Scott team shows that they're going to, in all likelihood, be winning a lot more games as they really stole the ball from Clay very often, utilized their athleticism, scored a number of transition points. That was really the key to the game, and Clay just really couldn't cope with the up-tempo style of the Scott Bulldogs, and Scott wins it 81-39.